I have had sex with women who work for me on this show. Embarrassing, terrible things. Creepy stuff. All of the creepy things. He was asking $2 million. Hello, this is blackmail. It's a little hinky.